बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप सो यू आर ऑल फाइन एंड एंजॉइंग योर हॉलीडेज अलॉन्ग विद योर स्टडीज़। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक फ्रॉम यूनिट नंबर 2, हेल्थ एंड सेफ्टी। प्लीज़ ओपन पेज नंबर 9 ऑफ योर साइंस बुक। टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ मसल्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल डिस्क्राइब वट इज़ द मीनिंग ऑफ मसल। मसल इज़ अ सॉफ्ट टिश्यू दैट प्रोड्यूसेस फोर्स एंड मूवमेंट इन आवर बॉडी। Our bones cannot move by their own. They are covered with body tissues that can expand and contract because of movement. These body tissues are called muscles. They provide push and pull which the bones need to bring about the movement. There are more than 600 different muscles in our body. The only muscle that exposed on the outside in our is our tongue. If we blink our eyes, we move 200 muscles at one time. The smallest muscle inside our ear, it is the muscles that help you to smile, frown, yawn and kiss. There are more than 30 muscles in our face. The muscles in our body are covered by a layer of skin. There are some parts in our body which are neither hard nor soft. Touch your nose or the ear loop. There are neither bones nor muscles. They are called cartilages. These parts tend to be a little flexible. When we grow, it's actually our bones and muscles growing. We can make sure that our bones and muscles will grow fast and remain in good condition. All of you have chicken meat at your home, and I will show the muscles in this piece of meat. You can see this is a soft tissue. If I push it, it will force movement. Look at it. I am pushing and it is forces for movement in that part. And an other piece is also here to show you. Let's look. Here is a soft tissue. You can see clearly here is a soft tissue. Yes, this is a soft tissue that is called muscle. I hope so muscle's definition is clear to you now. And in the next lecture, we will continue that how we can keep our muscles strong and healthy. Okay, Allah Hafiz.